we apply heat to the device to remove the battery cover. With the help of a heat gun, we apply 90 Celsius degrees during 4 minutes. We are going to use a suction cup to open a hole. We introduce a metal opening tool. We use a plastic card to cut the adhesive. We remove the back cover. We release the screws from the top of the device. Remove the screws from the bottom of the device. Very carefully, we are going to remove the middle frame. To continue with the disassembly process, first of all, we have to remove the battery flex. Here we have the motherboard flex cable. Here we have the connector of the screen. To loosen the adhesive, we use a contact cleaner or isopropyl alcohol. We remove the battery. We have finished the disassembly process. Now we return with the assembly process. We have finished the assembly process.